Before the final, a sports car race nearly finishes off Roy Salvadori's promising career.